थैंक यू थोड़ा थोड़ा
गाइस सब एक साथ में करते हैं जेपी सर
साथ में फोटो साथ में
जेपी सर बैठ जाइए बैठ जाइए हाँ बैठ जाते हैं यही मूवमेंट है थोड़ा ना अच्छा थैंक यू जॉय सर
थैंक
यू सर थैंक यू चलो चलो
टेंशन करना
डेफिनेटली कर देगा
फैमिली फोटो सर सेंटर में मैम मैम सेंटर
कौन सा वाला ग्राम
थैंक यू सर ऑल द बेस्ट
सर सर
यस थैंक यू
Your left, sir, Gurmit bhai. Yeah.
सर
Thank you.
शुरू सर लेफ्ट साइड शुरू सर लेफ्ट
Thank you.
इंस्पायर्ड, तो इनके एक्टर्स का तो क्या ही हाल होता होगा ये हम समझ सकते हैं। यहाँ पे सिर्फ यही बोलूंगा, इतिहास में यू नो पहली बार हो रहा है वॉर ट्रिलॉजी के ऊपर जो कुछ बनाया गया है वो आज यहाँ पे विद पल्टन पूरा हो रहा है, यू नो आफ्टर बॉर्डर एलओसी एंड नाउ इट्स पल्टन। तो जोरदार तालियां फॉर दिस एंटायर कमाल का क्रू ओवर हियर एंड फॉर द डिग्निटरीज जो यहाँ पर आए हुए हैं, वेरी वेरी गॉर्जियस पीपल ओवर हियर। एंड नाउ आई लाइक टू इन्वाइट ऑन स्टेज यू नो the woman, the lady behind all this, and she is the one jinhone sabko utna hi motivated rakha jitna Datta saab ne rakha. Give it up for Nidhi Datta, ladies and gentlemen. JP Film, she's the business head JP Film. Welcome and congratulations. You know, this is just amazing. That day, the response that we've seen the other day, aaj to ye sone pe bhi suhaga hai.
Okay, so good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are here to celebrate something that doesn't happen every day, and it's definitely the first time in this country. We are here to celebrate the completion of India's first war trilogy, and it would not have been possible, and it wouldn't have been what it is for us if it wasn't for the foundation that we made it, which is Mr. J.T. Datta, Mr. Anu Malik, Sonu Negam, and of course Javed Saab. And that is something, like I said, that doesn't happen every day. These are the people that have immortalized our soldiers for us, stories that we will never forget. Of course, the completion of the trilogy could not have been possible without Paltan being made. And for that, you all have heard of Partners in Crime. My partner in war has been Zee Studios. So I would like to call Sharif Patel on stage, CEO of Zee Studios, who have been rock solid. And we stand here very proud, and 2 weeks from our release, and we cannot wait to bring this story to you all. So,
Thank you so much for being here. It really is, it's goosebump inducing. I mean, you know, when you see Border and LOC and our Paltan here, it's what, 22 years in the making, maybe 21 years in the making. I mean, it's the perseverance of JP sir, which really has resulted in, you know, India's first war trilogy. And I hope he, you know, makes the second set of trilogy soon. Let's wrap it up in like 6-7 years rather than 21 years. You know, let's be faster, you know, on that. So, you know, thank you everyone for, you know, for being here, and for looking forward to all of you all watching the movie on September 7th. We are very excited and proud of it. And I will not stand more in the way of, you know, these dignitaries who will come on the stage next. So.
I would now like to call upon the man that has had us, well, singing his tunes for the last 21 years. The man that has composed and brought the visuals of Mr. J.P. Datta and the words of Javed Datta to us so that we can feel it so much more. Anu Malik. Anu Uncle, please.
Well, good evening, everybody, and it's sheer pleasure. Before I start my a little speech that I'm supposed to give, I want everyone in this audience to understand and believe in what I'm saying, that this Paltan, this film, when we're talking about the trilogy, it would not have been possible without one person, I believe, and that's the little girl standing here, Nidhi. I don't think it would have been possible at all, because she hasn't spoken the way I wanted. I wanted to really go on, but she wants to give us time to speak. Right from the time it was conceived, this particular film, Paltan, I got a call, of course. But I saw the madness in Nidhi's eyes from day one when she said, Anu uncle, bahut ho gaya. We have to start. I said, what? We have to get dad and make him start the film. And believe you me, it was only Nidhi's passion that we all are standing here talking about Paltan. After having said that, when she spoke about the music, well guys, 21 years is a long, long time. Right from Border to LOC Kargil to Paltan, but let's not forget, Refugee was also there. And there's a saying that goes that, you know, when you want to walk 1,000 miles, it's that first step that counts. And my first step for me was that fantastic call that I got from JP Saab who said, Anu, let's start work on a film called Border. You know, I also firmly believe that light is reflected beautifully in two things. One is from the candle, and one is from the mirror. Mirror that reflects the light of the candle. And they are very, very important. Very, very important. For me, my those two beautiful reflections have been J.B. Datta and Javed Akhtar Saab. I don't think I would be standing here talking about my music if not for J.B. Datta, who, you see, I've always felt and I've always believed that I know that I don't know. I've always felt that I know that I don't know. But J.P. Saab knows that I know. You know, he's had tremendous faith in me. When I was making quirky numbers in those times, I mean, there was Jurba happening, there was madness happening in terms of music. He calls me and said, there is another side to you. And looking at J.P. Saab, I wonder, what is the side in me that he sees? And J.P. Saab, you know, when he explained the scripts to me, his eyes are a sea of emotions, sea of emotions. I have to look into his eyes and my tunes just to fall out. And Javed Saab, sitting there looking at me, you should keep on smiling and wondering how it's happening. I can keep on talking about Sandesi Aate, I can keep on talking about To Chalu, but about from every other song, for Paltan, this is one compliment I'm going to give J.P. Saab and including Javed Saab. They never told me from day one that we have a legacy to live up to. I would have been very scared. Today, when people keep on talking about the music of Paltan, they say, we've just heard Raat. We've just heard the song that, of course, Sonu Nigam is really going to sing. It's not released yet. I would have been very scared. But they never spoke about it. They never, Javed Saab, and especially J.P. Saab, never said, we've done Border, we have done this, we have done that. Bas kaam karte hain. And I think for me, that was a great motivation. The music would not have been possible without singers. Ek Ratan to samne baitha hai, Sonu Nigam, I think, if you remember, Sandesi Aate Hain. And I can't see where Roop Ji, my jaan is in that fourth row. You deserve to be in the fourth row. First row, idhar aao. Roop Kumar Rathod and Sonu Nigam's combination. I can't even begin to tell you how lucky I've been that I got these two great singers to sing for me. I remember Sonu's father on that first recording, Sandesi Aate Hain, always looking at my reaction, how's my son singing? I said, your son is a star, and I was proved right. Today I would say that, yeah, honestly,
really?
I would like to say that my music has been possible only because of the madness that I created and which was harnessed properly, and I was controlled by J.P. Datta. He still controls me. He tells me where you're going wrong, what's happening, and Javed Saab, tum sudharoge nahi, lekin tum aise hi bahut acche ho. Javed Saab, those one-liners come, and we've had such, and I miss OP Uncle also at this point of time, hell of a lot. His favorite dialogue was, phir bana rahe ho. So it's very emotional for me, and what more can I say? I just want to tell you something. It's been a long journey, and it's beginning again, actually. You got to wait for Paltan to understand where we're coming from. I want to thank everyone for allowing me this opportunity to come and speak here. And once again, before I round off this conversation, the speech, Nidhi, thank you so very much for being there and motivating all of us to make this film, Paltan. And I can't forget, when I used to get home after this mad recordings, tough recordings, I used to always go to a sane house. Thank you, Anju, Anmol, and Ada. Not have been possible. Bindiya, all of you all, thank you guys. And I want to welcome, I think it's time to bring the man.
The senior most member of our trilogy. Javed Saab, please.
The man himself.
Honor us with your presence on stage.
Javed Saab.
बिठा देना बहुत जरूरी है इसमें तकल्लुफ से काम नहीं लिया जा सकता आई थिंक any artist, whether an actor or a writer or a singer or a music director, any artist would understand what I'm saying, that when we are working as professionals, with time we develop a prowess and we can do our work with almost half a mind because we develop a craft. But once in a while, for any artist, comes a time when that work, that assignment tells you that you better wake up and stand on your toes, because it doesn't need your craft, it doesn't need your smartness, it doesn't need your control over the medium, it needs you. It needs that part of you which is perhaps buried under the dust of everyday's cleverness, smartness, negotiations, that honesty, that sincerity, that genuine feeling for this subject. And every time when I have worked with J.P. Saab, I have felt that. आप लिख ही नहीं सकते और लिखेंगे तो झूठ लगेगा जब तक आप उन सिपाहियों के उन सोल्जर्स के उन ऑफिसर्स के दर्द को उनकी हिम्मत को उनकी कुर्बानी को उनके बलिदान को महसूस ना करें आप लिख ही नहीं पाएंगे और लिखेंगे तो झूठा लगेगा उतना ही झूठा जैसे अक्सर पॉलिटिशियंस की स्पीच लगती है इसलिए कि वो दिल से नहीं है और ये बात का असर तो तभी हो सकता है ये जब दिल से हो ये भी दत्ता साहब औरों ने भी कोशिश की है और फिल्म बनाने की बनी थी पहले ज़माने में भी बहुत सारी बनी थी 60s में 70s में 50s में बड़े बड़े स्टार्स ने भी बनाई हैं और बड़ी बड़ी स्टार कास्ट के साथ भी बनाई गई बचे क्या है कि 21 साल के बाद हम आपकी पहली फिल्म जो इस सिलसिले में थी उसे याद रखते हैं Because it really came from the heart. That is the thing. हम एक बच्चे से झूठ नहीं बोल सकते हम प्रिटेंड करें कि हम बच्चे से मोहब्बत करते हो ना करते हो बच्चे को पता रहेगा हम एक जानवर से मोहब्बत नहीं झूठी बता सकते वो हिलेगा नहीं आपसे जब तक आप दिल से ना मोहब्बत करते हो तो ये हम शो बिजनेस वालों की गलत फहमी है कि हम ऑडियंस से झूठ बोल के निकल सकते हैं ऐसा नहीं है इट ओनली वर्क्स व्हेन इट कम्स फ्रॉम द हार्ट इट मे बी अ कॉमेडी इट मे बी अ लाइट हार्टेड फिल्म इट मे बी अ ड्रामा इट मे बी अ रोमांटिक फिल्म इट हैज टू कम फ्रॉम द हार्ट एंड हैट्स ऑफ टू मिस्टर जे.पी. दत्ता दैट ऑल दीज थ्री फिल्म दैट वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द क्वालिटी ऑफ द फिल्म दैट इट हैज कम फ्रॉम द हार्ट एंड आई व्हेन आई हर्ड दीज सॉन्ग्स आई रोट देम टाइम पास Then after a while, 2 days back, Nidhi sent me these songs and I heard them. And I called him and I said, I wanted to thank you. He said, why? I said, for these songs. He said, but you have written the song. He said, but you have taken it and you have asked me to write these kind of songs. It is a rarity today. I don't know why it has happened that you are either sensible or saleable.